Heatley Spezza, Eves, Mazzaro is the lone defenseman. This is the sixth power play of the game for Ottawa. And Eves wins the draw. Broken stick for Heatley. And he had to go to the Spezza. Forced back by Kavina. Spezza into the backhand shot and it bounced wide of the goal. Jason Spezza pulls it again. Has a lot of room and still wins. Now he's in a goal. But they score! The Leafs just left. Spezza carried it around the net.
So many things I like about you. I just don't know where to begin. Okay, well, I like the way you look at me with those beautiful eyes. I like the way you act all surprised. I like the way you sing along. I like the way you always get it wrong. Clap your hands. I like the way you love to dance. I like the way you put your hands up in the air. I like the way you shake your hair. I like the way you like to touch. I like the way you stare so much. But most of all,
set up all over again. It just slows the penalty killers down, gets your offensive players back into position.
Jalfredson now goes low. Spezza tries to work it back in front. Oh, what a move by Jason Spezza. Backhand, forehand, spin and score. An elbow to the head from Dion Phaneuf, resets his visor, and Heatley will get back to the Ottawa bench, and he is moving slow as now Spezza is going to go after Phaneuf. Spezza has lost his helmet and he's in with a tough customer, but Spezza did not like the elbow that Phaneuf landed to the head of Danny Heatley.
A steaming right in, he scores! What a thing of beauty! Addressing the Canuck defense! Jason Spezza, who was on fire when he came off that knee injury before the break with 10 goals in his first 11, gets his first and six after the Olympics.
And look at the speed and skill and patience of Jason Spezza. He knew exactly what he wanted to do. He caught this puck in flight behind his own zone, head up all the way, and showing his great one-on-one game, just dancing and waltzing every Canuck defender in front of him, and then depositing it five-hole.
He's got away with him, Spezza. Spezza one-on-three, not great odds. We'll see what he can do. Inside out, back in.
Against a 31-year-old veteran in Craig Rivet. Spezza coming down the right side. Good clear by the Senators. This time the forwards waited, and look at that on grass, and then up and over the right shoulder of Jose Theodore. It was Sheldon Surrey, not Rivet. My fault, folks. And look at this, as Craig Rivet, well, he was part of the play. He got a great view of it. He kind of stood there and off.
right between the legs here, backhand, forehand, backhand, boom, all in the span of about 3 feet, and Jason Spezza comes up with a huge game-winning goal. That's a big point, folks. Remember that, a big point in this Northeast Division battle.
Well, I'll tell you what, you're not going to see many goals prettier than that.
Summer can be a distraction if there's somebody asks for a trade request.